They tell me Jesus died for my transgression, that he paid the price a long time ago. When he gave his blood on a hill of hell, but there's something else I want to know. Does he still feel the nails every time? Thank you.